I'm Yash.
I'm Nathan.
And I'm Ben.
We are here today for a performance for all of you. But first, we would like to introduce President Yu, Vice President Mendoza, Clerk Dr. Rios, Trustees, Superintendent Dr. Su.
Please join us in the Pledge of Allegiance.
Please stand, face the flag.
Put your right hand over your heart.
Ready? Begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you. Just like Mr. White, our principal in Lee Elementary, always says every day, remember to be respectful,
responsible,
and safe.
The Wizard of Oz will be performing at May 13th, 6 p.m. at Cerritos High School. Hope to see you there. Thank you.
We're going to be doing Clothes for the Cure. Beginning on February 13th through the 16th, PTA will be collecting any gently used clothing and shoes. You would like to donate. Items will be weighed and partnering organization will write PTA a check, which will in return be donated to the American Cancer Society in memory of Ms. Kim.
PTA is coordinating the collection of used children books throughout the month of March. Books will be displayed and made available for $1 during our used book fair scheduled for April 10th through 13th.
Mark your calendars. You're not going to want to miss this event. Our family STEM night, which stands for Science, Technology, Engineering, and Math, will give you and your family the opportunity to take part in hands-on activities. This event is coordinated by Leo teachers and made possible by a generous contribution from PTA.
Today we'll be doing the wire dance and the song dance.
Performers for the line dance are Owen, Yash, Nicole, and Ethan. The people who play the instruments are Ben, Ungar, and Kyle.
We hope you enjoy it.